All right, Tisha. Let's see if you're by the bean cup. Runaway. Your dad's freaking the fuck out.
Must be, to send his VIP.
That's what I am, huh? Look, Tisha, your dad, is he legit?
Why'd you say that?
Because it feels like there's stuff he's not telling me.
Yeah, join the club.
There's this insane lady. She basically tried to kill me. And ever since then, I've been feeling, I don't know, different. The crazy thing is, your dad knows this woman, and she was just there in his office. Name's Conrad?
Auntie Lola? Why would she be here?
She's just wandering around this nightmare like it's nothing.
That's pretty crazy, even for her.
I need to ask her some serious questions. But first, we gotta get you back.
Not happening.
Chica, don't make me drag you.
Okay. God, hold up. Look, we both want to know what's going on with Dad, right? If I give you a direct line to Lola, can you give me more time to investigate?
I'm listening.
Look, there's a data blackout, right? No internet, no nothing. But our resident hacker, Ava, has found data packets routing between the Serling, CDC HQ, and the Ramgate building. It might clue us up on what Dad's mixed up in.
Maybe. What's this hotline to Conrad?
I got a code phrase. Look, you go to an OSK store and say 12 Sambuca Karaoke Queens to the OS.
OSK store? Fuck! She's that Conrad?
Yeah, and if she's involved, it's something wild.
Alright, you're on. But we're partners, okay? Anything we find, we share.
Yeah, I was gonna say the same thing. Cool. Welcome to the Mushroom Club.
Lola Conrad, founder of Conrad Realities. Half the world uses her OSK tech. I don't know shit about her. No one does. What the fuck does she want with me? The OSK store. Constant OS. This shit's for people with money. 12 Sambuca Karaoke Queens. Okay, where's the scope?
Bollocks. Server reboot needed. And I was tech savvy as a wooden spoon.
It's server time. Yeah, this looks like a load of servers. There we go. All right. This passphrase better not be a prank. Ortisha's gonna meet seriously pissed Carla. OSK fanboys. Shut up about interconnectivity. Here goes. 12 Sambuca karaoke queens.
Eschaton. Noun. Theological. The end of the world. The end times. The final event in the divine plan. From the Greek root, meaning last.
What the fuck? Conrad, Lola Conrad. I want to talk to her.
Hey, I'm Dr. Reed. But you can call me Reuben.
Noah, they told me there's something in my blood that...
Yeah, shh. Let's keep your specialness just between us for now, okay?
Okay, sure. But it's about a cure?
If our preliminary results are right, then you have a miracle in your blood. Now that we've found you, humanity stands a chance.
Cool. So, what happens to me? You just take some blood, or...?
We need to get you to our lab on Ocean Avenue. We have the equipment there, and answers to all your questions, I promise.
Okay, you're the doctor.
Someone else is immune? Why wouldn't Reed tell me this?
Zephron, it didn't work. The level spiked again. Fried the whole rig.
Nah, not ideal. And our friend Noah?
We need a new candidate.
We haven't found anyone else.
There has to be someone! You know what's at stake! Keep looking!
Hijo de puta! What the fuck? I need to find this lab! Huh? A text? There's no signal. Tisha, no sign of Conrad, but I got a lead on a lab your dad was using. I'll keep you updated.
Got it. Me and Ava are in the Rangate Security Center. There's definitely data moving in and out. Go Team Mushroom.
Yeah! Our answer's gotta be in that lab. I'll call you. Tisha, I'm at the Rand Gate, too. Any chance you can get Loading Bay 7 open?
Sure can. So the lab's in the building. I'm on my way.
I'm gonna find out. See you in there. CDC guys.
Okay, this is it.
What kind of freaky shit were they doing here? Oh, fuck. That's the Noah guy. Was I next in line? This is the same thing that tested my blood at CDCHQ. Arm Eater! Another blood
drive? The code for this blood drive
just like on the pier.
Is catabasis.
Okay.
K-A-T-A-B-A-S-I-S.
I gotta see what all this crap does.
B-A-S-I-S. Enjoy.
My turn to be the crazy scientist. Okay. Well, this is going nowhere fast. The only person who can give me answers is the doc, whether he... Whoa! Hi, Noah. You're looking pretty good for a dead guy. Okay, not good, good. Anyway, I was just heading off, so... No! I take it back! You look insane!
Needed help through this one. We are rare. Precious.
Just tell me, what the fuck am I?
We are. Well. Reuben calls us Newman. We are the endpoint. Humanity distilled. I'm sorry. I had to push you hard. There is some cataclysm-level shit coming down the line. It won't wait. And it's not kind. Only Newman, like us, can carry humanity through it.
The plague? Reuben's gonna stop it. Make a vaccine.
There is no plague. Reuben. He was a good man once. But now he is blinded by desperation. He's not making a cure.
Sure he is.
He's not making a cure because he can't. No one can. Humans, The autophage. Newman. It's an immense life cycle. A survival mechanism spanning countless eons. And you, we, are the Omega Point.
The fuck does that... I'm just me. You're fucked up, lady.
Well, you are in deep denial. And you've had my 2 cents, so go and ask Reuben his. But whatever conclusion you come to, remember,